everyone. Thank you for taking the time to check out my channel. Welcome to another vlog. It's been a while since I've made a video, about a week or so, I think. Sorry for the wind. It is pretty darn windy out. Very cold, too. I've heard that the weather that we've been going through in my area is being called a polar vortex. I've heard people say that. Yeah, it's pretty darn unpleasant. Oh, I brought the wrong keys, damn it. Screw it. I was gonna take our Elantra, but I brought the keys to the Cavalier, so I guess I'm taking that. I have an appointment I have to go to, but after that, I'm gonna head out to Sam's Club and get a rotisserie chicken. Now, part of the reason why I wanted to make this video today, guys, is to kind of give my channel an update and to give my viewers a little bit of an update. I haven't been making many videos lately because, I mean, I've been working a lot, the weather, I mean, you can't really do a whole lot in this kind of weather, so I mean, yeah. I actually have a week's paid vacation coming up. That will be in the beginning of March, and I'm gonna be going to the Mall of America. A couple other things too. I don't have everything panned out, but I know the Mall of America for sure. And there's gonna be some other cool stuff too. I'm also gonna be going tubing in Fort McCoy here pretty soon. Probably do a video on that. A couple other things too, I can't remember everything, but there's some really cool content coming up, and I may even throw in another burrito video. I don't know, I'm not sure, we'll see. Over at Sam's Club, guys. Yeah, I got done with my appointment. It lasted a lot longer than I thought it would, but yeah, this is one of the first times that I've ever seen Sam's Club this dead. It is freezing outside though, but normally this place is just packed. Packed. But they have a really good rotisserie chicken at Sam's Club, and that's why I'm here. Actually, I think that's one of the main reasons why we even have a membership to Sam's Club. But yeah, it's delicious. I love it. Well, that would be a no-go on the rotisserie chicken. They actually didn't have any up. They had some cooking, but they still had like over a half hour left. And I'm just not willing to wait. I kind of had my heart set on it, but at the end of the day, I'm just not willing to wait that long. I got stuff to do, so I'll have to figure something else out. Now back to my vacation, guys. I'm really looking forward to that. I can't wait for it to just get here already. Super, super excited. I'm gonna plan a lot of stuff, but it's really hard to know exactly what I can do because I don't know what the weather is gonna be like. Right now, it's just, ugh. Crazy. Yeah, guys, since it's getting to be a little bit later in the day and I don't much feel like cooking, I think we're just gonna get some Taco John's here, which is really, really good. Okay, that's it for the video, guys. I know not much to it, but I just wanted to do a little bit of a channel update. More videos coming, my vacation's coming. Be on the lookout for some really cool stuff. Thanks for watching. Please like the video, comment, subscribe, check out my other videos. Have a good day.